On a summer. This is all it takes. What an amazing show! Thank you, girls!
Wow. Yes, ladies, you look gorgeous!
That's right. Thank you so very much for this show. It really takes courage, it takes charisma, and it takes power to take part in the swimsuit competition. Girls, you did absolutely great. We've seen the representatives of 36 countries, which means we're halfway through the swimsuit competition.
Yeah, that's right. The other 36 contestants are ready to enter the stage, and they are almost here. Give a big noise to all of them, because they need it really now.
Yeah, and the judges are ready to focus on their performance. So, without further ado, the second part of the swimsuit competition. Here we go!
Now.
Jenny Kim, who's still not alone though, is holding the crown of Miss Supranational. Jenny, correct me if I'm wrong, but is this the envelope?
This is the envelope that all the audiences, the viewers and the contestants are waiting for.
All right, got you. Can we hold on for a while? I've got a small question for you. All right, do you yourself remember when last year you were on stage waiting for the first results from the jury? How did it feel?
Of course I know. My heart was beating so fast that I could not feel my heart beating.
Good luck to all the ladies, and thank you, Jenny.
Thank you.
May I? Maciej, I'm about to join you on the main stage with the envelope.
Ivan, I'm waiting for you, and this is a great moment to thank our sponsors for their support.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
Ivan, you were almost late. Have you got the envelope? Have you got it? Yeah, okay.
Here it is.
Because you know how it looks like sometimes on that kind of pageants.
Wow, my hands are trembling.
Yeah, this is the most important envelope now. We have 72 candidates of Miss Supranational 2008 on the stage.
That's right. Only 25 of them will make it to the next part of the show.
Yes, I can feel the tension. I can feel that.
Everybody can feel their heartbeats.
Yeah.
Right, let's open it.
Yeah, we are ready to show you up the top 25.
Okay, here's the list. Okay. Number one on the list of top 25 in Miss Supranational 2018 is Miss Venezuela!
In the top 25 is also Miss Belarus!
Oh, yay!
Congratulations, Ivan!
Thank you, Maciej. Joining her is Miss Russia!
Give a big applause to Miss Mauritius, she's also in the top 25.
Miss Mauritius, congratulations! Joining the girls on stage is Miss Netherlands. Congratulations.
And Miss Puerto Rico.
Congratulations, Puerto Rico. Next up, in the top 25, is Miss Equatorial Guinea.
Please welcome Miss Philippines in the top 25 of Miss Supranational 2018.
Miss Philippines!
Miss Philippines, are you there?
Miss Philippines.
Miss Philippines, where she is?
In the top 25 of Miss Supranational 2018. Congratulations, Miss Philippines! Next up is Miss Ukraine. Ukraine, congratulations! You're one step closer to your dream of becoming Miss Supranational 2018.
And the next lady is Miss Slovakia.
Miss Slovakia, congrats, yay! Next up, joining the top 25 is Miss United States of America. United States! Congratulations!
And the top 25 joins Miss India!
Congratulations, India! Yay! And India is joined by Miss Australia! Australia, congratulations! Oh, yay!
The next girl in top 25 is Miss Mexico!
Miss Mexico, congratulations, Mexico! Give it up for her, give it up for all the ladies! Next up is Miss Pakistan! Congratulations, Pakistan!
And the next lady is Miss Romania!
Miss Romania, congratulations! You're in the next round! Miss Vietnam!
Miss Malaysia!
Congrats, Malaysia! Congratulations! Next up is Miss Nigeria! Nigeria! Congratulations!
Next is Miss Denmark! Welcome to the top 25!
Miss Denmark makes it to the top 25 of Miss Supranational 2018. Congrats! Next up is Miss Indonesia!
Please welcome to the top 25, Miss Colombia!
Miss Colombia, congratulations! Okay, just three more places to go. Miss Brazil! Congratulations, Brazil!
Only two girls left in the top 25. We are so excited. But I'm so proud that I can announce Miss Poland!
Miss Poland, join the top 25! And just one place left.
Yeah.
Just one. Miss Myanmar! Congratulations, Myanmar! Yay! You're in the top 25. Congratulations, ladies, congratulations. Give it up for them. They're one step closer to their dream of becoming the new beauty queen of Miss Supranational, of getting the crown of Miss Supranational 2018.
Yeah, but we'd like to thanks and congratulate to all the ladies.
All of you are great, all of you are winners. Thank you. Thanks so much for being with us tonight.
Okay, so see you soon, just after commercial break. Stay tuned.